Hi, this is Martin and welcome back to the Fisher Online. Today another day from Daily Fish. We are in the in Finland today. Well, it will be a short episode because the fish is short as well. Maybe it will be this fish. No, it's not. It is not this fish. It's just a roach. So yeah. Today we will be fishing a fish which is called smelt. Smelt, small fish, omnivore, small salmon species, valuable live bait. Like you can see, my biggest one I catched on a spinning rod because it's a possibility. Two trophies, no luck this time. Another bite. Here, large smelt, 144 grams. Where am I? I am here in this island because I was doing a quest for it. But you can catch this smelt pretty much everywhere close to the shore. You can stay everywhere and you can catch it. I was catching this smelt as well. Here in this, let's say, char, Atlantic char, brook char area. So yeah, what the fuck. So you can catch it pretty much everywhere. Maybe I will take out from the water this rod because they just blowing my height. Okay. Let's pick it up for fish pieces. Another smelt. Like you can see, I'm fishing on salmon roe. Maybe let's check the rods. So yeah, the first one, like always. Thin line because this is a small fish, so yeah, thin line. Remember to use a leader because this fish is very cautious, so you will need to use a leader. The ground bait, I am not using any ground bait. I think it's not important for this fish, but the leader, I have a lot more bites than without it. So yeah, hook of course number zero. You can about the baits, I will talk a little bit later. Here another rod which I was using. Like I said, I was doing a quest for it because it was 32 macworm, so yeah. Fin line, leader of course, hook number zero. It doesn't matter. The best time for this fish, it's from the morning, from evening to morning during all day. I don't know, maybe at 9-10 o'clock p.m. They stop it for me biting. You can use a hook number one, but on this small thin leaders you can catch some bigger, let's say, burbot or maybe what was that? It was, I think, whitefish. You can catch some whitefish or maybe eyed, and this maybe trout as well. So yeah, these fishes are fighting. So just watch out on these fishes. The baits I was using, it was salmon roe, which was the best one for me. The next one, I think the second best was larva bark beetle, but you can use fish pieces, you can use a bloodworm, or you can use a leech, but for me the best two it was a salmon roe. Just watch out for a burbot at night, because yeah, just don't fish this the smelt at night, because you will be catching a lot of burbots, because burbots in the last few weeks maybe, because at the beginning I don't know, I don't remember, but it wasn't biting on salmon roe. So salmon roe at the day, larva bark beetle for me the second best, third maybe fish pieces. You can catch this fish of course on the spinning rod with this CRL Troutmaster M1 and M2, and yeah, just don't forget about leader, because this fish is very cautious. So so yeah, let's go to the shop, because I am on this island, so let's go fast to the shop. It was that the fish is pretty valuable, so let's check a price. These are all the fishes I catched, yeah, maybe not eyed, because I was fishing especially for eyed, so yeah, maybe let's cut it if I can, of course. Fish pieces, eyed, where are you? One here, fish offals, oh, the eye is too big, so yeah, I can do anything. Yeah, let's sell it, because it doesn't matter. This is the 147. It is this what I was catching. What hour it is? Like 7 o'clock p.m. So I don't know. The quest took me by time. It was kind of. It is 746. So I catch this fish by time, so yeah, like you can see, one by one, and it was a very very fast quest. A couple of white fishes, like I said, on salmon roe, on this Troutmaster M1, a couple of brook chars on fish pieces, couple of roaches, one burbot on salmon roe, of course, couple of this roaches on larva bark beetle, grasshopper, yeah, this one was for I was catching eyes, and of course CRL Troutmaster M1, lots of river trouts. So yeah, maybe just if you want to be safe from this fish, just don't use the best use salmon roe and larva bark beetle, and that's all. $49, let's say, for 26 fishes of this smelt. So yeah, it's not bad for that small fish. It's better than this, than minnow lake or maybe roof. So yeah, it's not a bad fish, but I'm using this fish just for a bait, because you can use it for a bait up to 50 grams of this fish. If it's weight 50 grams or more, you can't use it like a bait fish. Okay, so pretty much that's all. Evening is coming, and the night in Finland for me, and like, dislike and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya!